The installation of the air ground lightening system on the 3.5-kilometer runway is a very big progress to the international airport, which will be crucial in the development of the oil and gas industry, according to Amos Murisa, the spokesperson of SBC Uganda, the contractor undertaking works at Kabalega International Airport in Hoima District. Currently, the lightening system is being powered by a generator because the airport does not have enough power supply.
We have switched on lights. Yes, we have not accessed power yet, but we have used generators and we have tested the lights on the runway. You can see right from kilometer 1 up to kilometer 5, you will see the lights, and different colors of different lights mean different signals. All this lighting system will be connected to the air traffic control tower, and the moment the controller switches on a certain light, then the pilot will know what to do or where or which direction to take. So today we have tested the lights. They are all okay.
Murisa adds that the lightening system will be used to control the landing of the heavy cargo aircrafts.
This is part of the navigation aids that we have been connecting throughout November and December.
The airport was initially slated to open in 2022, but completion has been extended up to February 2024 as the progress of the runway stands at 98%. Murisa said that they had engaged Uganda National Roads Authority to construct the 4-kilometer access road to the airport because the current access road was only for delivering construction materials.
This is for the purposes of procuring accessories like the CCTV cameras, like the fiber cable that will be connecting to the air traffic control tower. But the issues of construction are done. We are only now going to, procurement. These are the things that you don't go and find in the sheriff. No, you have to order for it, and it is manufactured and shipped here in Uganda. So it has to take some time. This is the extension we are talking about. But the runway is fully complete. You can see the lights and even can host any freight as we talk.
The contractor asked for more funding, which Minister for Finance, Matia Kasaija, promised to release come February 2024.
This consider. Okay. That is the only thing that is on our side. But what is within our capacity as a contractor? As you can see, we have made 100% utilization. The entire available budget, we have finished it. We ensured that the progress is matching well within the planned activities, within the capacity. But before that, if the confirmation comes as a letter given, we're not talking about the release of money itself. Just that the confirmation.
Oh, just confirm.
Just to confirm that the allocation is there, and then we can touch the by the general condition of contract. We just need some assurance.
You're sending me a text.
The airport will be used to deliver heavy equipment, which will be used in the construction of refinery, which is located at Kabalega Industrial Park, just 2 kilometers from the airport. Story compiled by Ambrose Niwagabakatoto for the news in Hoima District.